Hey guys, just a quick video. It's Friday night, about 7:30. Burning a little fire. It just rained like 3 inches. And it's ironic. People don't understand. I got a pool right here. Of course, I'm going to fill that up with gravel. I got water in my wheelbarrow. There's so much water came down. I was running around here. Of course, I had to take the umbrella out of here. And I had to push everything up against the RV because tomorrow we're going to have 30 to 40 mile an hour winds with that hurricane coming in, which means I'm going to have to batten down the hatches first thing in the morning. I'm going to take this white container down. My neighbor, Stefan, that lives down the line, bought a lawnmower, which I'm loving. He's taking care of the road. And he's cutting everything down. And that worked out fine. We had a nice little meeting from 10 to 12. He wants to buy half my property. We're still working that out. We'll see how it goes. Wow, big spider on my leg. Big daddy long legs.
Here he goes.
So, I got to batten down the hatches. I'm going to have some pretty severe weather tomorrow. I just emptied out everything. And organizing my house. Because every time I bring 10 of these containers to the house, I have to empty them and store them and then get rid of the containers. And luckily, Brian and Kate take all my containers, so that works out fine. Got a lot to do with this pile. You know, Sunday's going to be a clear day. I get so far emptied out my truck. Quite frankly, I'm down to the last little bit. And I'm pretty impressed. Okay, I've got this mess. But that's personal belongings. I've got a spot for that. That's tools. I got a spot for that. I was able to hang this. Okay? They're Tibetan solid brass. And my mother gave that to me. And then I was able to hang this from 1981. It's when I did the CD. I did the tour with the Du Bois band. I was able to hang that. And, you know, it's getting there. It's getting there. You know, it's every day a little more gets done. As I go through this stuff, it's a pile of stuff. And I got to get rid of it. And this is the Brian and Kate bin. And I fill that up and give it to them. And then every day I come home from a trip, and got less and less. So, all right, we're going to be getting back to work next week on these beams. We got the materials laying right over here. And next week we're going to start. And we're going to start putting that together. So, we got to survive tomorrow. Big day tomorrow. I was going to go to the storage unit. I think I'm going to have to wait till Sunday. But we got the fire going. Everybody loves the fire. I got everything pretty much tight and right. I'm going to lay the wheelbarrow up next to the bin. It's 30 mile an hour winds. It's definitely going to push a bunch of my stuff around. And we'll see what happens. I got to get this roof on here. You know, we're there. I got all kinds of clouds blowing in. I can get 3-4 inches of rain at any given time. And you can go on Weather Channel. You can't predict it. So I got to fill that in. I got a lot of stuff to do. But I wanted to give everybody a heads up. Tomorrow's going to rock and roll with the hurricane passing by going through Virginia. I'm right up next door. So we'll see what happens. All right, guys, have a good night. It's pushing 8 o'clock. You know, I throw the food that goes bad, or that's questionable, I throw it down there. And the deer have been coming over here, 5, 6, 7 of them, eating whatever I throw out there. That's good. That's on the menu. I still have these water divots I got to deal with. And my neighbor was up here, like I said, and I think we're going to work together on that. So that's going to work out fine. All right, guys. Have a good night. The fire's going to go out. It's going to rain in about 20, 30 minutes. You can see it blowing in right now. It's going to put it out. But I try to do what I can. And I hope everybody's happy and healthy, and we'll talk to you soon.